तो घंटी दबाते रहिए और बीइंग इंडियन से सूचना पाते रहिए।
जस्ट लाइक लास्ट टाइम व्हेन मिस्टर शर्मा एंड वर्मा हैड अ फाइट, और द टाइम व्हेन राम एंड श्याम गॉट इनटू एन आर्गुमेंट, ऑल प्रॉब्लम्स इन दिस सोसाइटी आर रिजॉल्व्ड बाय क्रिकेट। एंड टुडे वी हैव द मदर ऑफ ऑल द ट्रायल्स।
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, the batsman's technique is completely flawed. His feet are not moving. His eyes are not moving. The scoreboard is not moving. It's a total pandemonium at the Lord Society ground today. All right. Good morning. So here we are at the commentary box, and joining me is Akash Chupre. Akash, the sky is cloudy with a little bit hint of rain, and Mr. Arora is yelling at the top of his voice for his kids to go down to school. It's a total pandemonium at the Low Society ground.
Thank you so much, Sanjay Majikar, for repeating the same thing again and again. And now it's my turn to do the same, but before I hit the loop button of my broken record, Majikar, tell me, how excited are you to see me as the new king of the youth wing? But let us know your unbiased opinions and without your verbal diarrhea.
I have mixed feelings about it, but you know what? When it's time to go, it's time to go.
Look how the mighty has been flushed.
But before I move out of this town, Chupre, I want to settle this one last issue.
Last issue?
Yeah. The rivalry between Aman from A-Wing Smashers and Pulkit from B-Wing Blasters, the biggest issue of the society.
Aman and Pulkit?
Yeah. And will you stop copying what I'm trying to say? Well, never mind. And the time has come to settle it once and for all. The greatest battle of all. It's Aman versus Pulkit and trial by cricket. Here we are, standing in the middle with the two captains for the match of the century. And let's get 10x closer and capture the atmosphere with Uber Reno 10x zoom camera and its tri-camera setup. The pitch is clear, the weather is clear, the parking is clear, and it's set to be a great match on the fields. How are you two boys feeling?
Bap, bap hota hai.
Oi. Kabhi kabhi na bap maa bhi hoti hai. Haven't you heard of Bruce Jenner?
Whoa. The only Bruce we know is Lee. By the way, that reminds me of Majekar's mother giving him some karate chops.
A great shot, it was a great shot indeed. Well, Chupre, my mother is very good at throwing things at me, and that reminds me of her being a bits and pieces player. Well, that's clearly not a choice for me in today's 11.
Well, with that comment, we're not sure if Majekar will be able to survive post 11. But these guys will definitely perish. And now it's time. It's time for toss. Heads. Oh, we have a winner.
Heads it is.
Batting.
Beautiful day today. But then there's something wrong in the middle. And I can see the Empire is demanding a level 3 helmet and a pan. He's bumbling something about RP points in PUBG.
Well, we can see kids gathering around him and cheering up 10x instead of their own team. What's wrong? This has never happened in the history of Lord's Society.
Let me just check here. The Empire is in a different zone altogether. He's playing PUBG with Game Boost 2.0 on. I cannot reach him. In fact, he wouldn't care if he was failing in his board exams.
Well, who would stop when you have Oppo Reno 10x Zoom powered with Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 processor, which gives an immersing experience.
The batting team looks set for a big total. The batman's leg are moving just fine. I guess the way he's playing, he can very well soon be a part of the Indian gully cricket team, just like me.
Well, the batsmen here have scored a quick single and they're getting 10x closer to the game.
Oh my God, that six was actually 20 yards, mind you. If it would have been 30, he would have been out. And if it was 10, Mr. Pandey would have caught it and confiscated it. What fielding, guys, what fielding, brilliant.
So Aman looks very angry at that shot, and so does Neha's dad. And now Pulkit has to deal with two bouncers.
Neha's dad is in the bullies team?
No. He is a bouncer.
What a player! What a player, ladies and gentlemen! What a player!
As you can see, the atmosphere is electrifying at the Lord's Cricket Ground at Lord's Society. And the crowd is going bonkers.
Pulkit's team has scored almost 85 runs over their 6 overs. And Aman's team is for sure known for his power overs. Well, so does her grandmom claims over Insta stories.
I mean, grandma?
Yeah, look at this.
Ah, that looks like Aman saying what he just said during the starting of the match. Maine bola tha na, baap baap hi hota hai.
Oh, these guys are so crazy. Let's see what happens next.
I tell you about it, chup rahe.
Dadi, they are saying it's going to snow. Let's take pout wali selfie, okay? Pout wali. Hashtag waiting for it to snow.
What an exciting match. Just 6 runs needed over the last ball. Can Aman do it?
He looks in a bit hurry.
Well, Aman looks determined too. His grandmoms has started putting Insta stories on the social media. And it's trending by hashtag loser. I just hope that it doesn't have to do anything with his lost weight over the last summer. But then has to do with his last single.
Oh, Pulkit is running with fire in his eyes. Aman steps out and it hits it.
Oh God, it's going. It's going. It's gone.
Out. Out!
Well, the umpire has to further his vision as the ball has gone 10x higher with Whoop Flash charging speed and broken Mr. Shamshay's window pane. Will the batsman be in lot of pain or will be no gain for the pain?
Listen, bro, Mr. Shamshay ka flash. Aake bahut mare. Bro, bhag, bhag, bhag.
What an end to the day at first. What an amazing series. And after the controversial decision, we finally have a winner in hand.
Yes, seems like the audience are invading the ground to lift their heroes on their shoulders.
Tell me about it.
Chup rahe.
What?
Chup rahe.
That's your last name, it's...
That's Mr. Shamshay.
Shamshay?
Oh, commentator, I have achieved more than you. How dare you play near my window? Who's going to pay for it? Who will respect me?
Sir, we can honor you with the Street Smart Neighbor Honor from the Honoring Committee of USS Youth Association. Above 13 but below 18, sir. Sir.
Jekar, tune bahut maje kar liye. Ab mujhe ek ek ka hisab chahiye. Samjha?
Sir, what about trial by cricket?
Hey guys, we hope that you enjoyed the video. And the World Cup has ended, but then as you know that the season of cricket in India never ends. So you guys gotta share your favorite World Cup memory in the comment section below and win exciting Guri Sudhar. I mean, cheers.
Yes. For 10x happier memories, please check out the Oppo Reno 10X Zoom. It has a superbly amazing tri-camera lens setup.
That is 48 megapixels, 13 megapixels and 8 megapixels.
And it is power-packed with Snapdragon 855 processor.
And it's got a very cool shark fin front camera for amazing selfies.
And it has an amazing immersive audio with Dolby Atmos.
So guys, if you like the video, please share, subscribe, and please don't forget to subscribe on Being Indian.